There are 460,000 athletes in NCAA activities, okay? 88 championships. You cannot pay one group, the football players and the basketball players that generate the revenue, and not pay the girl on the lacrosse team. It's by law, no, you would never be able
to. This man wrote Title IX, so
yeah, I'm not sure that's true.
If you paid players, which would make it a business, which would make it not an education program, those are the words of the statute, I don't think we know the answer to that.